up guys, so in this video I'm gonna be announcing the winner for the 500 subscribers giveaway. And I didn't just wanna make a video of announcing the winner, but here's a little throwback video of me rolling the Fenders on the 240. And just a disclaimer, this video was like maybe about 2 years ago, and I was supposed to edit it and upload it at the time, but I forgot about it. And I was trying to clean up my laptop recently and came across it, so I was like, I should probably upload it. Another disclaimer, it's a little cringy, but it's kind of cool to see like the growth in myself and in the 240. So enjoy this video. What's up guys? So I was supposed to be working today, but as you can see, it's raining. So I'm gonna be working on the 240. You guys probably noticed, but I already got rims and also a new front end. So what we're doing today is rolling the fenders to have better fitment for the rears. And yeah, let's get to it. So I did the driver's side fender yesterday, and I don't know if you guys can see it, but it's sort of flat. Compared to the passenger side. And there's like a lot of rubber inside from, I guess, the tires rubbing on. So we're gonna use a pick to scrape off all of the rubber before we roll the fenders. So how we're gonna do this is, this is a fender roller right here, and it pushes the lip of the fender to make it flat. Just gonna adjust it. Then you just roll it back and forth. Usually people do this with a heat gun on the fender so it doesn't crack the paint, but I don't have paint, so I don't need that. So I finished rolling the rears and it looks pretty good. So now there won't be rubbing since there's like clearance now. Get the wheel gap difference compared to the front. I plan to lower all four corners of the car the way the back is right now there. So I still have to work on the fronts, but yeah, looks good. I like it. This is a lug nut. Okay, Manny, put it over here. And then tighten it with the impact. Got it? So I think the stance I had it before was like around this height. Little bit of wheel gap. But after rolling the fenders, I can tuck a little bit more. How's that? It's pretty cool. If I go all the way, Damn. Which looks better? Right there. I think that's good. So after lowering the jack, it came to this. Looks pretty good. And it clears. So now, I just gotta do the fronts, cause as you can see, the fronts are still higher than the back. Right, Mini? So I'm gonna go for a test drive to see if it still rubs. Let's get it. Forgot a couple lug nuts. Ha, stupid. Alright, let's go. My exhaust is scraping the ground. Hey! Bye, Manny! So I just finished lowering the fronts like about an inch or so. I'm probably gonna raise the rears probably like half an inch, because I don't know if you could hear it earlier when I was driving, but my exhaust is like scraping. On the ground. But yeah. So that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Shoots!
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. As you guys could tell, like, I had a little bit of different vlogging style back then, and I was like kind of shy in front of the camera. And don't get me wrong, because I still am to this day, but you know, you can only grow from here. That vid was taken like around this time of the year, in 2018 and it's 2020 right now. So yeah, like about 2 years ago. And for those of you who are new to the channel, you guys could see how the 240 was back then if you guys haven't watched the old vids before. And you guys could see like how much work I've done to it compared to how it is right now. And I totally regret not vlogging like all the stuff that I did to it. But yeah. So right now we're gonna pick the winner for the 500 subscriber giveaway. This is my first time doing this, so bear with me. Got all of you guys entered here. First crack. I don't make this stuff up. Who is it? Ooh. So the winner is Tori Felicity Allison. Not sure if I said that correct, but you are the winner. So DM the page on Instagram to claim your stickers. Congrats to you. And again, I just want to thank you guys for all your support, because we couldn't have done this without you guys. We reached our goal of 500 subscribers even before our goal date. And yeah, who knows, we'll probably try to hit 1,000 by the end of this year, but we'll see. But again, we can't do this without you guys. I know some of you guys really wanted the oil stick stickers. So now that the winner was announced, they'll be up for sale in the page. Just hit me up for them. But you guys better be quick, because there's only a limited amount of stickers that I made, and I'm not too sure if I'll be making them again or anytime soon. So slide in my DMs and let me know. As for the stickers in white, I still have those. So if you guys wanted white as well, then same thing, let me know. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, share this vid with your friends, and subscribe. Peace.